response of COVID-19, which is the main subject of this session, is particularly relevant for Burkina Faso. This is why my country is committed to benefit from the proposals of resolutions which will come from this assembly in order to respond to COVID-19. I would like to finish by calling upon international solidarity and cooperation in order to end this pandemic as soon as possible. Thank you very much.